I am Jacob Deshazo. I am a certified grade checker. Here is how you read an engineer's ruler. The engineer's ruler is broken into feet. 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot, 4 foot, 5 foot, and so on. Between each foot is 100 pennies. The 1 represents 10, 2 represents 20, 3 represents 30, 4 represents 40, and so on. To find 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule, first you go to 4 feet, next go up to 55, which represents 50, then count to 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule. Thank you.